What's up, everybody? Fatty Maddie back with Niō Tsū. So, we made it into our first yokai realm and we got our butt annihilated by the big boss in there, so. Let's try not to pull every single one of these guys. Okay, so that was a lot better than the first time around. That wasn't real great though. Oh, our kitty cat's gone. That's a bummer. Dill hole. I got paralyzed. Alright, let's see if we can take this big boy down. I messed it up though, I didn't get my big attack on him. Tried to dodge and heal and it didn't work. His attacks are so delayed it makes it kind of difficult. And I'm tired of fighting you dudes. Maybe they won't follow me up into the yokai realm. Will they? Don't look like it. Come on, one at a time here. Fart head? Oh man, oh my gosh! I am not doing very good. Your stamina doesn't recover as fast in the yokai realm. That's kind of crappy. feel like that's like the best way to start out that fight. That way you get one of them down before. Go away, I don't want to fight you both. I just want to fight the one of you. There we go. Okay. Got him down. Really? What was that all about? Oh, I exited briefly and then came back. Okay. Alright, let's try this. Yeah, I keep pushing the wrong button. I'm getting it, I'm going crazy too fast. Cause he's gonna fall down? No, he didn't. I'm not getting my critical. Ow, you dill hole. Yeah, I got him. Yay! Your Kiri waist guard, huh? Inner shrine key. Is that our first, like, boss fight? Well, there's a yokai, or not yokai, Kodama in there. Okay, let's level up dexterity this time. Okay, that was the last of the Kodama. Okay, that is the boss fight. So, before we get to the boss fight, I said I would go back and try to fight the big boy. So that's what we're gonna do. And I can run this way. To get back. Oh no! I didn't see that there. Don't mind me, guys. Just passing by. Divine Rice. Kodama Bazaar. Oh, what's this do? I don't know what that's all about. Could summon a wizard if I wanted to. Might for the boss fight, just depends. Alright, let's... Well, obviously, I'm not gonna fight him here because I don't want to have to run through all that crap. So I'm gonna come back to the very beginning. shrine and grab it. Okay. Now then, let's try the big boy. Oh, this little fart followed me? That's not cool. I don't want to fight you both, you little turd. Go away. Go away, you little punk. Come on in here, dude, so I can kill you. Okay, now then, we go for the big guy. Okay, so that would have... Ow. Ah, I missed. Hyah! Holy crap, that's pretty crazy cool. Come on, you big fart. Ouch, too soon. Too soon again. That move is really delayed, man. Come on, do like... Nah. He's almost dead. Okay, I got him. Old Wrangler. Nice. Village Cemetery Key. Oh. Where does that go? Okay. Yep, that's just to open that. Interesting. So if you can kill him early, you basically get a shortcut over to here. So, okay. It's good to know. We do have enough for a level, so let's go ahead and grab 10 dexterity. And, alright. So, there was a couple things I missed from drop-downs. Let's real quick run past all these boys, and we'll go pick them up. But first, we're going to rest at this shrine. Just in case we do die, we'll spawn back here. Okay, so I went this way, through here, I fell down here, and I thought I'd already been here, but nope. Okay, Rebel Herbal Remedy and a Spy's Kusari Gama, so. Let's go ahead and see what we got for a boss fight. What we got? Is he like chopping someone up? It's like a horse. It's like he was sawing somebody. Mezuki, huh? I don't know what those are, but I don't want them to hit me. Ouch. We got a lot of really late delayed attacks. Oh boy, I think we're dead on that one. Nope. Okay. We got messed up though. Goodness for him running out of stamina or whatever happened. Oh, they make little spots on the floor. I really need to get him to do that big red move again. Thank you. Quit it! Oh yeah, look at that! Grazer eraser. What in the world? Dude's going crazy, man. He's got a monkey. Phew, that was a close one. Guess that's the end of the first mission.
Mattetazo. Ano funi. Yonde kuretan da? Ore wa Tokichiro. Omae no na?
Tokichiro, huh?
Hide. Ka. Yoshi. Ja, Hide no ji na. Yobi yasui daro?
を頼りに霊石を売り歩く俺にはいつしか猿が取り付いた。お前は妖しを倒す妖し。だけど宿っている魂は紛れもなく人だ。俺たちは きっといい相棒になれるはず。下船だとか汎用だとかそんな世評は笑い飛ばせ。一緒になりやがってでっかい夢を見てやろう。
さあ、どうする？よし。どうせ行くとこないんだろ？来いよ。しかしすっげえな。あんなごついの。で、喋れないのはなんか訳が？あ、すまん。まあ、いろいろあるわね。
Yeah. Dawn of a dream. Possessed by Masaru via spirit division. It seems that the continued increase in yokai is due to the ceaseless war, and it's not just Mino that's falling into ruin. The constant battling of the samurai has spread as far as Owari and Omni provinces. But hey, the present's the perfect chance for us to make a name for ourselves. Oh, this presents a perfect chance for us to make a name. Okay. With my smarts and your muscle, I'm sure there's nothing we can't overcome together. I'm counting on you, Hitty. Alright. Soul cores are purified. Okay. Put that on square for now, because that's all I've got.
俺の集めてる霊石には大きな力があってな。異国じゃアムリタとも呼ばれ、国の戦を決めちまうほどなんだとか。今や日の元は力がものを言う戦乱の世。戦のたびにこいつが飛ぶように売れるってわけよ。だがこのご時世、 あやかしや野党がおって命がいくつあってもだな。そこで腕っぷしの立つお前みたいなやつを探してたってわけだ。まずは俺が上得意にしてるお客に会いに行こう。付き合ってくれるだろう、秀の字。
I gotta say, the graphics in this game look a lot better than in the original Neo, so that's cool that they actually made quite a bit of improvement. This is recommended 8, and this is recommended level 4. Oh, there's actually two Kodama in that. They're funny looking. We're at 27 minutes, but I want to go to the dojo. Well, we'll do this. And, that should cover the last 3 minutes or something. Maybe. Hopefully not longer. Screwed that up. Oh, come on. Really? I keep hitting him. It's not what I want to do. There we go. I don't know why they didn't just have the dude block. That's kind of dumb. That way he didn't die before peoples. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's it. A little over 30 minutes, but that's fine. Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and end it there. So, let's go ahead and hit a save, and we'll continue the next one with probably some more tutorials, and then we'll go do the Forest Veiled in Darkness. Anyway guys, if you like this video, be sure to hit that like button for me, subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Thanks for watching, and as always, I'll catch you in the next one.